Greetings, YouTube. Khundes here, and let's make France great again! Let's continue. England is still not giving us what we want, and we'll probably need to give territory to our stupid clergy, whose opinion is decaying. Total change of minus 0.14 per month. Savoy is excommunicated. Well, that's interesting. That is very interesting. Do I have a mission? Alright, my current mission is to drive England from France. Which we are doing with much gusto. By, punching the crap out of them. Our votes are still secure, even though we just accrued aggressive expansion for Porto. Non-accepted culture or exhaustion over extension. That's acceptable. We won't even core it, because we will feed it to a vassal Galicia that we will create from Castile's remains. And Castile's very unhappy with us. Understandably so. Once the year changes, though, they won't care anymore. How good are my votes still? Yeah, okay. Bohemia will maybe barely vote for us. And then we will have 3 votes. And then the HRE will be ours. I like this plan. Okay, I'll recall the mines guy, because apparently I'm done. I should probably give a new province to the clergy so they stop being so unhappy, but I need to give them a crappy province. Do I have a crappy province for you guys? I'm France, I don't have crappy provinces. I don't do anything like worse than Cahors or whatever. Bearn, maybe? Bearn already belongs to the nobility. Eh. Narbonne? Narbonne isn't that good. Draguignan would work if it was a state. I guess I can go with Narbonne. Yeah, stupid clergy. Well. Cahors is even crappier. So Cahors it is. Will increase their influence to 82.3, which is annoying, but... Oh, and 14.9 is not enough. They want 15, so I have to go with Narbonne. Yeah, 15.5. So I can just keep taking and giving back Narbonne over time. I'll keep them in line. I'll just have to keep an eye on that stupid disaster. When it gets worse, I have to... Oh, nice. We're not getting... Well, apparently blocking it on force plus 0.00. So I'm guessing I am getting some, but it's a blip under the radar. Now, England. You must speak of the part where you give me what I want and I don't get the coalition. If I wait a year, my coalition would be England and Burgundy, so I'm going to wait until the year passes. That's a fantastic plan. And then we'll attack the crap out of Castile. And Portugal, because attacking Portugal is always worth it. And I mean, as long as we're attacking these guys, the HRE doesn't really care all that much, so we're not getting aggressive expansion over there. So our votes are secure. All according to plan. A plan that is, I must add, very great. For once we become HRE Emperor, we will kill the Burgundy. We will kill it dead. We will kill it so dead that it will die. And it will give us, like, all of his land. That's the plan. Isn't it a great plan? I'm a great strategist. I can do the strategery. Alright. October. Very soon. We're still bleeding money. I don't like this bleeding money thing, but, don't have much of a choice right now. Merchants won't give me any more money for... Well, 4 years. In 4 years I can extract another lump sum of ducats from them. That's gonna be nice to get another bucket of ducats. So much diplo points. I should deck up in diplo. I'll deck up in diplo. Nice. Okay. Opinion is already at plus 90 and we have a lot of bonuses. When can I annex you, Lorraine? It shouldn't be all that long. 1456. That's good. In 5 years. In 5 years, I want to get rid of you so I can regain the diplo slot. For you are a waste of a diplo slot. Because it's not like I have anything else to feed you. Brittany ate the rest of Provence anyway, so Provence is a non-issue. I'm also building favors with those four guys, including Trier. So that's going to be nice. Maybe if I can find a way to be at war with the Palatinate and throw Trier at it, that would fix my problems. That might be difficult, though. I'd have to attack an ally of Austria, like Aragon. I could totally throw, like, these ankle biters at Aragon. I have my claim on Roussillon for a while. It is interesting. It is a great plan. Wait! The year ticked! We can peace! And not get Judgment Day Coalition. Yeah, and England might give us some extra ducats on top of it. That's an acceptable coalition. I don't care about Burgundy. I will take 84 ducats, though. And England has been driven from France. Mission complete. Hooray! France rejoices. Now mission. Save the Francian people in Maine. Protect against Austria. Austria has 39 troops. I can get that really easily. Force limit just jumped up. I can get that really easily. So we're gonna do it right now. And we are going to build 2 extra cogs. Because all of a sudden, we have more troops, so our troops, our transports need more. Well, we need more transports to transport the new troops that we'll have. Oh, estates in control. Oh, the clergy still wants territory. That's cute. Their loyalty will go down by 0.15. I can afford to let that go down for a bit. It is entirely acceptable. Come on, thriving arms industry. You know you want it. Castile's unhappy with us. 49 aggressive expansion on the money. I have no casus belli. I have to declare on Navarra, I guess? Yeah, that's a valid casus belli. And then I'd fight Portugal as well. Can I win that? Let me make sure again that Castile is weak. Castile has 27,000 troops, and Portugal, we've seen, has a pretty big number, too. But we are tech 4, not for long, like, we won't have that lead for long. But, while we have it, it is going to be a lead we have. So it is going to give us an edge to maybe win a battle against them. I mean, the army count is going to be close. Castile will have a morale advantage on us. The game is reminding me to core Porto, and I refuse to do so. I will quarantine influenza, because why would you ever not quarantine influenza? I like nobility getting some loyalty. Come on, troops, build faster. I want my mission. I want my thriving arms industry. Yeah, land maintenance modifier. Okay, mission complete. Next. Conquer Picardy and save the Francian people in Maine. Yeah, that's not going to happen, and that's also not going to happen, so screw you, missions. Can I cycle my missions? Let's remove the Conquer Picardy mission. Because that's garbage. How are my votes? Oh, Bohemia is almost voting for us! Yes! This is gonna happen. Who is contesting the Bohemian vote? Probably Brandenburg still. But his vote has reverted to... No, he's voting for me right now. Nice! I think Mainz needs some... reminding that I am awesome. Well, not much. He needs some. He'll take it. Okay. Our armies are positive and good. Here you go, clergy. Take a garbage province. Now, I should kill Castile. Oh, I can build things? I don't want to build either of these things. I do want to start building temples, though. Temples are very relevant to my interests. So if I fight Castile right now, any risk of... Okay, Enrique de Trastamara and... Oh, crap, Regency Council. And you have a woman. So no matter what, the Iberian wedding is about to go down. Can it happen if I'm at war? I don't know. Suddenly this worries me immensely. Who is Austria allied to? A lot of people. Now I feel like my hands are tied. Because I really want to attack Castile. I can attack. I should attack before the Iberian wedding goes through. That's for sure. That'll happen very quickly now. There's no time to waste. Has to happen. If I'm lucky, can break Castile enough that they might either refuse the Iberian wedding because they know they won't be able to hold on to it, or at least make sure that Aragon will have such liberty desire that they will not actually participate. Yeah, that is good. Let's split you in half. Castile doesn't have a good general. Oh, they all decided that Porto was a great target. Suit yourselves! Split that in half, go kill the horse, and come back. Unled horse. So easy. So naive. Okay. Jean Bureau will keep sieging Navarra, because that's the war goal after all. 25,000 troops. That's a pretty terrifying stack. But not one that we can't fight. That is acceptable. Okay. I should probably go sit on Castilla la Vieja. No, it's not a good defensive terrain. Well, I don't really have much of a choice. Let's tell the vassal to attach to me and we'll go sit on Castilla la Vieja with this army. We'll start sieging it. Then there might be... Whoa, Aragon just sent us all her money. That's amazing. Aragon is like, yeah, kill that Castille. And I'm like, yes, sir. It's gonna be amazing. Unled army and garbage general army. Yeah, we'll have a big battle. We'll have a big pitched battle in Cantabria. Oh, yeah, we'll have that battle. Unite all of the troops. Oh, Castile sees what I'm doing. Attack! The full might of the French army. He has more morale than us. We have tactics. We have tactics. We do have tactics. And Portugal is leading, so... we don't even have much of the Castilian morale. Whoa, that was a mass. That was a massacre. That was a giant massacre, even. Yeah, get the hell out of the way because carnage just happened. Let's go liberate Porto, and let's go take a war goal of Galicia. Now, the idea would be once again to try to separate peace Portugal. And, yeah. I wonder if I'll be able to demand these islands this time. Probably not. Let's stack wipe Navarra's armies, because once they're stack wiped, they'll never be there again. It's only three troops, but I wish there was a general. Oh, time to build a stronger nation. Yeah! We have built a stronger nation. And we've stack wiped Navarra. Nice. Okay, well, we wall breached Castilla la Vieja. Oh, Burgundy declared war on us. That's a piss poor timing. We're probably going to have to wipe peace out of Castile then. At least all of my allies are there, and Burgundy did not call in Brittany, which is an interesting decision in and of itself. But we'll see what we can take. We've taken Porto. Castile has a general here, two shock. That's actually pretty good for the time period. Okay. Let's regroup around Leon. We will completely disregard Portugal. Did not expect Burgundy to declare, but don't expect that fight to go very well for them. Because we're still very damn very strong. Okay, we've gotten to war goal. Genoa declared war on Savoy, they cite eating. Oh, that's a lot of armies. That is a lot of armies. We'll have to tread lightly. Oh, he's attacking in Leon. We will leave one wounded troop behind. And reinforce ourselves. He's landlocked, he's attacking, he's committed, and he's getting absolutely demolished. And not anymore. He has more troops than us. We have Jean de Dunois, who is not Jean Bureau. Jean Bureau is currently taking a vacation on the conquered lands of Navarre. He's not going to make it to reinforce because we'll win too fast. That war hurts. Hurts way too much. What are the armies here? Why are the armies split weirdly? We'll have to fix that after. This is the Jean de Dunois army. This is a 10 stack. This is another 10 stack. Okay, the other 10 stack should come here. And then Jean de Dunois' other army should go there. We've taken Lyon. Reorganize the troops. Oh, Bohemia has a lot of troops. We'll have to go fight that. And I don't want the Burgundian inheritance just yet. Yeah, that's a 10 route. That's a 10 stack with Lorraine's armies. As we expected. Now, Castille is still at high enthusiasm. That's really annoying. Maybe he'll want out once I take Castilla La Vieja. I just want Galicia, really. I don't care about anything else. I just want Galicia. I'll go start sieging up Portugal with this guy. I don't know if that's a good idea, though. I need to keep my armies assembled together. I've occupied Rioja. I can't go there. We'll recall the Bohemia guy. We currently have a lot of votes. Oh, but Brandenburg is voting for Bohemia, so Bohemia's not voting for us. That's annoying. Okay. Oh crap, the allies, they're winning but not winning. That's really bad. We need to go fight that. Okay, we've taken Castilla Vieja. Castile will not peace out. Because their enthusiasm is still too high. Okay, let's go kill that army. Okay. That is going to be a wipe. Not a stack wipe, but we're wipe. Oh, it was a stack wipe. What the hell? I'll take it. My manpower is not doing too well, but... Oh, we're fighting Portugal. Oh, and there's a Castile stack right there. This is another big battle. Madrid is a garbage territory to defend in. Oh, this is bad. Oh, it is less bad. This is a lot less bad. And this is someone getting absolutely destroyed. Get owned, Castille! This will go there, this will go there. And this will go there. We will keep occupying things. Castille's at medium enthusiasm. How does he feel about giving me just Galicia? Good. And some check. A nice big check. Yeah, I'll take a nice big check. Okay, Galicia, I'll kick you down. Now let's bring all the armies up north, where it counts. These armies will go there, these armies will go there, and then we will regroup to fight Burgundy. Easy war. I forgot to check what aggressive expansion I got from this war. That is highly unfortunate. But I do not seem to be high enough for a coalition. If Brittany will not coalition me, then that was a safe bet. Portugal's unhappy. Portugal has a truce with us forever now. Okay. These armies are not dying. These armies are. Let's, you know, refill our troops. How big is that coup? It's at 29%. Gotta be careful. Okay. Nobility. Give me manpower. We're gonna need it. We're gonna need all the manpower we can get. Okay, how do we attack? How do we approach this? This is Jean de Dunois' army. It should become Jean Bureau's army. And then Jean Bureau's army will become the refreshing one. And Jean de Dunois, you're gonna go find a defensive terrain somewhere in the Netherlands. Oh, that's a 40 stack. How much manpower does Burgundy have? He has barely any manpower. If I can kill his armies enough... That's bad. Damn it, Bohemia's not voting for me. Damn it, mines and why are they not voting? Who's getting the votes from me? Austria? Austria's gnawing at my votes. Damn it, Austria. Is he improving relations himself? Yeah, he's improving relations with Cologne right now. And I see that Trier and Cologne are improving relations with the Emperor. Ah, that's annoying. That is annoying. Oh, that looks like a defensive terrain. Also looks like an isolated Burgundian army. Maybe I can chase it. If I can catch up to it, I can kill it! Gotta go reinforce that battle. If I make it to reinforce... Make it to reinforce! Ah, I didn't make it to reinforce! Damn it, that's gonna hurt. That is hurting. That is hurting a lot. That is hurting a lot. Let's get the hell out. Ah, if only I had made it for reinforcement. Okay. Now. That's really unfortunate. Now we need to find defensive terrain that is adjacent to each other. Like Luxembourg. Is Luxembourg defensive terrain? Luxembourg is defensive terrain. So is Barois. Let's go up there. Rethel, Luxembourg. That's a great place to mount a defense. And not Picardy, not Artois. Not any of this stuff, really. Now the goal is to drive Burgundy's war exhaustion down to low and to get at least a white piece. Maybe I'll take a war, more reparations or something. Yeah, that's the dream. Cambrai, no. High note, no. Namur. Namur is a good defensive place too, but I can't get to it. Hmm. Probably because of Rethel. Yeah, it's Rethel's influence. I can't even get to Haino. That is why. Okay. Let's get the armies up in the north and fight Burgundy defensively in his own territory. Whoa, he's attacking. Ah, I won't make it to reinforce that. But we can box him in good terrain. Or we can attack. We can strike Burgundy. Let's recall the diplomat from Mines. Yeah, we can try to strike at this unbalanced army. Okay, yeah, we'll do that. We will strike at the unbalanced army. There will be a battle. It will be very violent, because you have no general. Violence! Now that France is here, this battle is... Well, I thought it would be easier than that. Oh, he summoned the general at the last second. Well, that's annoying. Okay, at least my allies are trying really hard. Is he going to come attack me? Maybe I'll just sit on Bourgogne and tease him. I have the manpower to do that. And Burgundy should be all out of manpower. The ledger was in the right place. Burgundy has zero manpower. Cologne will recall diplomat. Let him stay home always. Yeah, my votes are being stolen from me. Could I make Trier work? It would be difficult. I don't think I could. I'm going to improve relations with them anyway. They are an ally. Hmm. Is Cologne capped at 200? He's not. Ally to rival. Who is your rival? I can get Cologne higher up. Trier. So if I ditch Trier as an ally, I can get Cologne to vote for me. And then if I can fetch... Maybe I can fetch Brandenburg. Maybe I can get Brandenburg to vote for me. Huh. That's an interesting idea. But wait, right now Brandenburg is at minus 224, so it's probably not gonna happen. Yeah, no, Brandenburg will never vote for me. Saxony might. They prefer Brunswick. Can I get Saxony to vote for me? Saxony has a negative opinion. I can get Saxony to vote for me. Barely, but I can. So we're gonna work on that. And we're gonna totally ditch the crap out of Trier as an ally. Once this war is over, Papal State has been excommunicated by Florence. Damn it, guys, stop losing wars. Stop losing battles. Whoa, that's a high war enthusiasm. He's very happy about his war. What's the war goal, though? Vernandois? Yeah, you're not taking that, eh? Damn, Trier. You're fighting another war at the same time against Nassau and Liège. I'll take the prestige. I will take that prestige. I could go sit on Franche-Comté with the other army. Oh, that requires going through that. Oh, that's not a good idea. That is not a good idea. But there's an army out there that's isolated in Paris. Oh, there will be a battle here. I'm okay with this. We are defending. You're crossing. Nothing is reinforcing. We're winning. We're stomping. Yeah, we're absolutely demolishing Burgundy at this point. Oh, now there's a reinforcement coming. I should bring my own reinforcement with Jean Bureau in the lead. Why is Cologne leading? Does Cologne have a better general? I don't think so. We've reinforced. Hi, Burgundy! Here you're trying to kick my ass. That plan didn't work out, did it? There we go. Nice and easy. Expensive in manpower, but not a war I expected, I'll be honest with you. So I like that it's going well. Let's sit in Armin Retel, where it's nice and comfortable and defensive. Oh, nice! All of my allies have united into a deadly army now. And now Burgundy's on the run. All we needed was that one battle. That one battle that would allow all of my allies to consolidate. And it happened, and it was won, and it was glorious, and it was over for Burgundy. It's okay, Burgundy. I'll make you break your alliance with Brittany, and I'll kill Brittany. Do I get a mission? Incorporate Savoy into the realm. Whoa, Savoy, you ate! Savoy hungry. Yeah, if I was to declare war on Savoy, Austria would come, so that's just not gonna happen for now. Yeah, I'll have to play the HRE game a bit more cleverly. We're gonna drop, I don't need all of these bonuses, but prestige would be very nice right now. Looming Disaster is built up pretty high. We could deck up to a temple. I have Diplo points in droves, so I'm gonna buy down War Exhaustion once. Maybe again, so these I don't have to deal with. I'm okay with not dealing with rebels. My armies are still replenishing. We don't have a negative manpower debt yet, which is great. How are Burgundy's PU's Liberty Desires? Surprisingly very low, because I've never stack wiped him, and I guess I killed their armies at the same time. Well, alright. I don't want to incorporate to acquire aggressive expansion. And I don't want to weaken Burgundy, because I want them to blow up in my face. Ooh, Cologne is voting for us again. Let's keep it that way. We've taken Bourgogne. And apparently I reached the end of the episode, so for now, I will thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time where we'll keep running Burgundy through the meat grinder. See you guys next time.